Who doesn't love Dunkin? Yes, I love Dunkin Donuts Dunkaccino so much, I figured, why not make it at home? So I did. I added my cream, I added my chocolate syrup, then I added my whipping cream on top, and then I added more chocolate syrup, and then I went ahead with the chocolate chips. Oh, you guys, you have to try this. It's so good.